Okay, so the Pope is dead. Doesn't really matter too much though. And I have never heard about these battles. Hold on, let me just. Okay, that was all. And the next one, Order of Saint George. But I can already recruit those, like in Stuttgart. Been able to do that forever. And then, oh my goodness. Why don't I get to elect Pope? Come on. Let's see what's going on. Dublin. Recruits. No, nothing. You haven't missed much. Only me who have been moving about a little. Session treaty. Where was it that I needed this? Where was it? Not Bavaria, Württemberg. Yes, Stuttgart. Yes, feudal Lord's Hall. Feudal. Or was it Lord's Estate? I should count. Hold on. Feudal estates. Might actually have to upgrade the city a little bit. What? Why am I in diplomacy when I'm looking for building Lord's estate? Oh, okay, so. I could then send.
Your orders,
Or is
number
it
one.
or is the building wrong now? I don't know. I guess it might be wrong. Anyway, we can head him there next or once we're actually at peace.
Your orders, number one.
You gonna march on
Yes.
Wien or Vienna?
Yes.
You gonna
Yes,
support,
Lord.
and you
Your
are
orders,
gonna
number one.
head down. Here.
Of course, my lord. We shall
And
continue
next
at first
turn,
light.
we are. Next turn again, my bad. No wonder we'll get everyone into position. Did I just see a lone bodyguard unit lay siege to. I think I just did. Oh well. But yeah, the last Habsburg army is in the eastern side of. You know what? We need governors, so
Your
yeah,
will.
sure.
We can march no further today.
You don't even have one. Not bad.
Orders? A good day's march ends. Your orders, number one. Yes. Make camp, yes? Onward. We continue to your orders, noble one.
Yeah, here.
Of course, my lord.
Oh, we have here as well. I guess we should send you
Orders?
down here instead.
A good day's march ends.
There.
We continue tomorrow, my lord.
Something, and I think that's all. To bring to the table, perhaps. Next turn. Let's do it. Finally, the war can start again. No idea why you're attacking him, but... or trying to kill him. Oh yeah, experienced. My experience. My bad. I had some money I didn't use. Oh well. I know you failed.
Who has displeased you? Who or what am I to dispose of, Lord?
And you just sitting there. I wonder.
Without a trace, today's journey is over.
Yes? March!
Mission successful. Very good, very good. Now, I just want you back inside.
The might of the Reich, coward.
But, wait, hold on, how far can you go?
I will not waste words with your orders, noble one. God will be with us, men. To battle!
We're gonna wait one turn just to let everyone get in position. Why did you head all the way? Without question. Because you blocked, of course. When have agents been able to block? I think these guys should be our next target.
As you wish, I will hide until Messiah.
Wow, they have a lot of fellas.
Investigating.
Hi there.
I'm done for today, my lord.
You know what?
Your orders, noble one.
I think that we should probably take you right now. Just gonna save Justin. Case. I don't know, I just got suddenly very paranoid. Oh my goodness, okay, they have artillery. And they are actually hiding in the back here, so it all gonna work out just fine. And of course I forgot to check the road system actually, so yeah. Probably should have attacked from here. Oh my god. That would have been... yeah. Probably not the best idea. Okay, so I think that I'm actually in range, but since they are not occupying or manning the towers... well... come on, let's... almost got it. Okay, that actually lags the game a little bit, I don't like that. You know, it would actually be quite hard, you know, even if you make a breach in the wall, it would still have to, you would still have to, like, climb over all the rocks that probably falls inwards. No, outwards, I think. And a general that has, you know, enough soldiers or engineers will be able to just pile them back up, sort of. I know that what I would have done. There we
Excellent.
Go. Run,
we
run, 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 run. Skip the video. What are you shooting at? Oh, you're shooting at them. Shoot at these guys, will you? This is not good. Not good at all. Yes, I know the bombards are absolutely screwed going up against this. Oh, we didn't take many casualties though. Oh, if they occupied this tower, that would have been absolutely awful. Because, yeah, then I... You know what, I'm not gonna arrest troops anyway, so... Let's just get in there. Mostly because I don't really dare. And look at that! Yeah. What the fuck? Oh! They are actually shooting... Oh no. Okay,
battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
We need more entrances now. We need to kill them on this side so we can actually move our troops through.
We are blessed.
Nice.
The enemy general is dead. We have sent the idiot to hell.
There, have that sent? No, not yet. Okay, you guys, come here. Keep fighting, you guys. We're gonna try and find a way around. Like so. No, where are you going? This way. Wait, you actually were able to get in there. Okay, my bad. Head this way then. No, I'm lost. There. Got lost. In the streets. I don't think we will be able to deal with these guys very well. No, we will not. But should I focus on just killing everybody? I don't know. Joachim, that's the name of my, oh my goodness, of my old realm character in Mountain Blade Bannerlord.
The battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
Who just sent through here, though? The pikemen feels not like the right people to send through. No, it isn't. Absolutely not. Peasants were running away. Why stand up when you can sit down? Why hit the wall when you can hit the buildings behind it? Okay, you guys have done your job. You can
slay our ungodly foe.
You can fall back now. Right. Ooh, wow. That's one hell of a fling, boy. Holy shit.
Praise the saints! Our men have taken control of the city!
It's a huge city. Holy shit. Oop! There they were. Get them. And occupy these guys.
Only half the enemy force remains.
They are falling back.
Give grace to God. We have captured the enemy's walls.
Did we get them? Nah, one dude. The other unit can deal with that one. And no, they might actually get control of these towers, so I will not send in my pikeman, who is one gargantuan target. And let's speed it up. My men are pretty tired too, so. Yeah, they're taking tremendous casualties. They are beating the shit out of my men, though. Well, because they are exhausted.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
Attack! They did beat the shit out of each other, holy fuck. Well, you did your job, you paid with your life for some time, and boom,
the
there
enemy
we go.
Flees. This is a
there
clear
we are.
Victory.
That should do it all.
Blessed Lord, we thank you for delivering us.
God has
delivered us this victory.
And those gunners are now mine. So how do we do this? Well, they can walk around the other side, but oh, Liechtenstein. Take two of you.
Your Majesty. Your orders, number one.
Yes.
Your Majesty. Orders.
No. We can march there, but we can't place units there. Annoying.
Orders?
Okay, so let's see what happens next time. Hopefully these guys will
face the might of the high
enter the city.
I will not waste words with the enemy.
And we
Your orders, number one.
We should probably take this too. Yeah, we can do that. I won't do it. I have artillery and towers though. Yeah, I can do this behind the cameras. It won't be too much.
Orders.
All right, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and
where to, sire?
They can't march from here, so they have to come this way.
Without a trace.
Right, there we are.